Going past our QD vent gate.
Through the QD vent gate, past that 40-second hold.
Go for launch.
Flight Director Ty Huntington telling the team we are go for launch. 20. So 20 seconds to go. Let's listen in.
T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Seconds into flight, we are feeling the rumble. We are seeing 33 out of 33 Raptor engines ignited on the Super Heavy booster.
Booster and ship, avionics, power, and telemetry nominal. Acquisition of signal, Corpus Christi.
We're continuing to get good call outs. Our trajectory looking nominal, systems looking nominal. Just amazing to see all 33 lit up once again. At this point, we've already passed through max Q, that maximum dynamic pressure, and passing supersonic, so we're now moving faster than the speed of sound, getting those onboard views from the ship cameras. Now, the next major milestone is going to be a hot staging maneuver. Again, we're going to be doing that in just about 90 seconds. To do that, we're going to shut down all but the three center Raptor engines on Super Heavy. That'll be our MECO, our most engines cut off. And then the clamps holding the two stages together are going to release. Starship second stage will ignite its engines, the RVACs first, the sea levels right after that. The sea level engines will be splayed or just kind of pointed out at about a 15 degree angle. So if you look close and we get good tracking, you might be able to see those center right after. And so those six engines will push Starship off of the booster. All right, counting down now. We're going to be coming up right at around the 3 minute mark on that hot staging maneuver. Again, we'll see the booster engines start to shut down. You'll see all but three lights go out in the middle, and then we'll see the engines ignite on ship, pushing it away, and that will start carrying the ship into space. Booster will start to do its flip and then move into the boost back burn, setting it up for eventual splashdown in the Gulf of Mexico.
Stage separation.
Hot staging confirmed. Booster's now making its way back, seeing six engines ignited on ship. Okay, we got a Starship on its way to space and a booster on the way back to the Gulf.
So for landing burn, we're gonna expect to see the 13 center engines light, rapidly bring down the booster's velocity, and then just three in the center for splashdown. Let's see if that'll work. We're getting a few engines. And acquisition of signal. Let's see if we can get some other video of that.